with millions of Congress workers take part in the Speaker for COVID NIAY campaign. Our main demand is this, we have raised in the Parliament as well. We want the actual figures of death, the audit of death, and the correct figures the government has to release before the public. The second thing is, every person who has died of COVID, we would demand from the government that they would provide 4 lakh as compensation to the bereaved family. These are the two minimum things which are demanded and discussed in the Parliament as well. Through this campaign, we would like to ask the government to reconsider this, release the actual deaths, and also provide compensation of 4 lakh to the bereaved family of each member who have died of COVID. 4 lakh dena hoga.